To install your receiver, you want to make sure it is installed in a safe, clear surface, like this one here, away from children and pets. When you find that safe area, you should be ready to install your receiver. Simply plug in your receiver into an outlet, and your receiver has now been installed and set up. Make sure your receiver can be heard. Once you've done that, your receiver is ready to go.